Hey guys, Mike here, one go short play, playing Ball Jacks for the Sega Mega Drive. Game I've never played before, know nothing about, by Namco, that's gotta be good. A bit harsh on the eyes there. But hey, let's go for it. Grand Arena, standing on the centre of the Metropolis, where commence a hot battle. Is that right? A hot battle from now on. Okay, I think that's a Japanese translation, isn't it? Or maybe that's just how we talk in the future. Right, round one start, let's go. What is this round one start all about? I appear to be controlling the little yellow dude. Those round things seem to hurt me. Right, and I can shoot my arms off. Oh, I see, gotta get them. Is that right? Oh, what? Oh, I've been killed. Give me another robot. Okay, we're top down. We need to bear in mind that we're in a top down view. How do you time those? You've got to, by the looks of it, you've got to get the other player's ball off him. That was 4-0 to player 2. That was a pretty pathetic performance, wasn't it? I did manage to get one ball off him. Okay, let's grab his ball right at the beginning. Go, go, grab the ball. Grab the ball. Oh, why has he got mine? I haven't got his. And if you pull the ball back through them, you do them like that, you do them damage. See the way my little crab is getting beaten up. Oh, see, I need to get that. Yes. Oh, I need to get him with the ball. Come on. Oh, you got... Oh, no, you got me. I'm dead again. Oh, man, this looks like a little explosion. That's kind of cool. Oh, come on, little ball, Jack. Have I got to go for repairs? There we go, yeah, repairs. Actually, before the time runs out, there's time running out. Oh no, I'm gone. What? Alright, so you got to walk to the middle where the round is over. And he wins. I've got one more go. Although I didn't really get that. Or like it very much. So you got to grab his ball. And then, and I am avoiding the obvious as much as possible. I could use both claws, surely. Yeah, I can. So you've got to use his own ball. Plural. How does he manage to do it to me? Grab the ball. Grab it that's behind. Yes. Oh, it's always just out of the way. And then you've got to drag the ball through him. Oh, come on. Oh, woo. Alright. So before, when I died and the round ended, that was just coincidence that I was going for that little hole. Never mind. I know what I'm on about, even if you don't. If you're not seeing the round. Oh, I got him that time. Oh, he got me at the same time. I've got one of his little arms off. Awesome. Oh. Hang on. If I've got no balls left, like that. Oh, I want his little arm. Then he can't hurt me, can he? Although, I also lose. So I need to get... Ow! The problem here, of course, is player 2 can adjust his range, can adjust his shot with computer-based precision. Whereas for a human player, it's really hard to judge how you're going to grab one of those balls. It really is. I think that's a bit of a flaw in the design there. He's just going to win every time. There's no chance. Okay. I'm not very impressed with that. I get it. I'm not very impressed with it. Ball Jacks, Sega Mega Drive. Yeah. Thanks for watching.